that was a nice peek into the daily operations of what we first thought was just be an electric machine. And now we know there's so much more to it. It's so complex. What's the next step?
Our situations are really diverse, so we need standard protocols in hardware and software.